What's that?
Who's... you?
That's right, Bongo.
Show me the path ahead.
Citizens,
the Khalifa reminds you
in
that
the date court by the Dar Mamlaka,
strictly
right?
Forbidden in Baghdad.
You'll have to point him
out. All are encouraged to keep their
first soul. I think I'll have a quiet night in. Catch up on some sleep.
I find it scary.
Bassem? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiqi. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it, on the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when, only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. Ah, but of course. Duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Bassem?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps... we should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
What are you doing?
السروال ضيق بعض الشيء. إذا كنت بصدد صنعها من قطن الفوطة فأنصحك بشراء جوهر.
Yeah.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate. Small, strange shard. Yet it weighs heavily in my hand.
Won't take long.
What is it, I wonder? Be better. Be my eyes, Enkidu. Lend me your eyes.
Hold on.
Hey, you. Yes, you.
Wait, what?
Survey the area, Enkidu.
Run the harem, you knew what to expect. These I'm not sure who's in control or what might happen next.
Off with you!